your opinion on the Among Us drama? What happened? More Among Us drama? You don't talk to me about it all the time. Apparently XQC's a fucking little cocksucker. Apparently XQC's really toxic in a game that has no rank system and is completely casual. Well, how's there any drama? I don't know. There is no rank system. It's a fucking casual for fun game. How could you be toxic in it? I don't know. But apparently he's toxic. Apparently they take it too seriously.